4 buckles on this design. I'll measure the length of this buckle, and you can see that it starts from 1, 2, 3. You can see that it's around 0.8. So that means a 0.8 leather can only enter this. Anything like 1 or 1.2 that we measure here, you get. And this is where the buckle part will be. So another part will be entering this space, you get. So anything longer than 0.8, we can say many 0.9, but anything longer than 0.9, you understand, wider than 0.9, the something will enter, it will be too tight. So that means what I'll be drawing here, because this is the part that will be entering this space, you understand. So you can see that this part is an equal half of this side, this what we'll be measuring, and which is also equal part of this side. So what he did for this one, we'll repeat it again. I've drew my line. So to start the measurement, you get anywhere you start from, it's still going to be same thing of this. But what I would advise you to do, because if you start from here, you know that even though I started from here, our measurement we used to leave at the front of slippers most times is around 2 inches. You understand? You get. So even though I left like 1.4 here, you get, for starting my piece, not really a big deal. What matters most is that both of them, the wideness of this is also the wideness of this, and also at least it should be, the measurement we'll be measuring for this piece should be at least closer to this, you get. Here we measure 1.2, not that we now be measuring around 1.5 for this, you understand. That's another thing. So I'll start from this piece so as to get a wider view, because this place is so short. So I'll be starting from this piece, and which is like 2 when I put it around here.